So today we'll be having Kesar mangoes. So this is a typical Kesar mango. These are two pieces. So they are basically cultivated in North India, or we can say a bit of Northwest India, that is Gujarat. The whole of Gujarat, was that region was called Saurashtra in ancient times. So you can say it is cultivated there, Gujarat or Saurashtra. So how to identify a Kesar mango? So Kesar, you might be knowing, is the Hindi word for saffron, which has good fragrance. So these are also having good fragrance. So if you smell these, just like I smelled, you will most probably have observed a good fragrance. And shape is a bit narrower with a small tilt at the end, like this. So this is a Kesar mango, typical Kesar mango. And I'll quickly compare it with two more varieties I have. So one is the famous Karnatak Alfonso or Badam or Safeda, whatever you call it, that mango. So it is a very big mango and pretty uniform, no such tilt or anything mainly. This is a pretty uniform mango. If you cut it, it has a lot of pulp differences are there. And I also have Chausa mangoes with me. So these two are Chausa mangoes. So Chausa mangoes are very much identifiable with their this is very little, and if you observe a Chausa mango, you will most probably see a big patch there. You have to cut it basically when you are eating it, and lot of juices around. It has a shiny skin, as you can see here. It is pretty shiny here, and a lot of juices will be there. So it is very juicy basically. It comes at the end of the season. So these two are basically Chausa mangoes, clearly identifiable with this big black portion, a lot of juices lying around. So this is whole like patch of juice. So these are basically cultivated in Uttar Pradesh, North India again. And these are cultivated in Gujarat. And the third variety which I have, the Karnatak Alfonso, basically cultivated in Karnataka, that is South India. Now, without further ado, let's keep these Chausa and the Badami mango aside, and we will cut one of the Kesar mangoes and taste it. Okay, so I'm going to cut this mango. Okay, so here it is, how it looks like after it is cut. So this is one piece of the Kesar mango after it is cut. So let me first smell it. So its smell is very good, very aromatic. Let me taste it. Very characteristic taste. Not very sweet, not very tangy, you can say. Its taste is a bit on, how can I explain that? Its taste is like that aroma is there in the taste as well. So it's, let me have one more bite quickly. It's very delicious. Not able to explain that taste very much, but that aroma is still there. So if I smell this, that aroma will be there. Wow. And this can be used, so beautiful aroma, like flowers, you can say. And this can be used, I can compare it to rose flowers, maybe, I think. Not particularly rose flowers, but it's very aromatic. And you can use it to make mango shakes, yeah. So I was not able to explain it very, in a very good way, the taste of it. I don't know how to explain that taste, but maybe some of you who taste this Kesar mango, and those of you who are from Gujarat, maybe please comment about the taste and share. Everybody should, I think, who has eaten it, please share their views. Thank you, friends.